It's a pretty stubborn fire. It's a very, very large pile of debris, so it's going to take a while.